pseudoneglect. A mild asymmetry in spatial attention, displayed by neurologically normal individuals, in which the left side of space tends to be favored, making leftward errors in line bisections as well as in the judgment of brightness, numerosity, and size quite common. Pseudoneglect. Pseudoneglect.